If America's waterways stop working, so does our economy. They are crucial to American competitiveness and the framework for a free market and commerce. Congress is considering a water bill that would invest billions in projects without raising taxes, eliminating earmarks, and deauthorizing spending. Want more jobs? Build the infrastructure to support them. Thank Congressman Rice for supporting smart spending.